Good morning, everybody, and thank you for being here. My name is Jamie Waller, and I'm a freshman at Hudson Valley Community College, where I'm majoring in engineering science. I'm a Marine Corps veteran, and as a Marine, I deployed to Kandahar Airfield, Afghanistan, where I helped run day-to-day operations of the busiest single runway airfield in the world. I'm also a former resident of Hamilton County, which is located in the Adirondack. The problems I would like to solve are the struggling economy and declining population of Hamilton County, because as social entrepreneurs, we aim to solve social problems. To remedy these problems, I would like to build a two-year community college located in Hamilton County, which will focus on, but not be limited to, the developing markets of unmanned aerial vehicles, also known as drones. This college would be located in the town of Arietta, because that is where the airport is. In addition to traditional studies, this college will focus on a flagship associate degree program, allowing students to obtain their private pilot's license while also studying the brand new field of drone aeronautic science. Unfortunately, there are currently no colleges in Hamilton County. This means that the graduating high school seniors have what seems like only three options. One, go to a college far away. Two, struggle to find a decent paying job locally. Or three, join the military. In the year 2000, Hamilton County had a population of 5,300 residents, but by 2010, that population had plummeted to only 4,800 residents, resulting in a population decrease of 10%. During the same decade, other communities flourished. The United States saw its population grow by 9.6%. Saratoga County, where I currently live, grew by 11%. And a county similar to Hamilton in size and location went from just under 80,000 to over 82,000 year-round residents. This county, of course, is Clinton County. So what is the major difference between the Clinton and Hamilton counties? SUNY Plattsburgh. Colleges are why people come, and they are why people stay. I will use my own anecdote as partial evidence. There's just no reason to stay in Hamilton County. And without an institution of higher education, Hamilton County is experiencing two simultaneous dilemmas. One, a brain drain of all those talented graduating high school students who go off to college and never return again. And two, a brain stagnation. There's just no place to cultivate locally college-educated entrepreneurs. To fund the construction of this college, I would follow a similar approach that was done to construct SUNY Colleges of Nanoscale Science and Engineering. For a collective public-private investment of $43 billion, the state of New York has partnered with many large companies, including IBM, Samsung, and Global Foundries, for the further development of nanotechnology innovation. Similarly, Amazon, Google, and Walmart are all looking for ways to develop comprehensive and efficient drone delivery systems. With its vastness and with its mountainous terrain, the Adirondack region is an ideal setting for research and development for the next generation of delivery drones. And the town of Arietta is an even more perfect place, because at only $5.27 per $1,000 assessed, the town of Arietta is the cheapest in property taxes for the entire state of New York. This college that I propose is a win-win-win. It is a win because it will generate income to the company who decides to sponsor its development. It is a win because it will invigorate Hamilton County's economy. But most importantly, it is a win because it will provide hope and inspiration for tomorrow's generation who will no longer have to uproot themselves to further their education. I thank you all very much for your time. Thank you for letting me be here, and have a fantastic day. Thank you.